We're here at APEC 2008 in Austin, Texas. I'm here with Faisal Ahmed, Product Line Marketing Manager for Intersil. And I'm looking at the booth and I can see this emphasis on this new green power and efficiency at Intersil. And you guys have just come out with a new high efficiency gaming desktop motherboard core power device. Is that correct?
That's correct. This is a gaming desktop motherboard that was we worked together in conjunction with one of our customers. And what it uses is our ISL6327 six-phase CPU regulator with our ISL6609 CPU voltage gate driver that works with the regulator. And what it basically does is it provides high efficiency across all load conditions, power savings at light loads and heavy loads as well. And what we have here is a dynamic energy saver software. So while the software is running, you can see that it's actually measuring the power savings that Intersil's technology is enabling on this motherboard. So since we've started 1.5 hours ago, we've actually saved 2.5 watts of power. And this is just sitting in standby mode, not even running applications. Of course, as you run more and more applications, it's gonna save more power as every minute passes by. And what this is showing here is that it's actually a 12-stage design. It's actually a six-phase design. And it's only running two phases because it's only consuming a small amount of power right now. Now, as we start running more applications, it'll try going to more phases if needed in order to provide the maximum efficiency. And kind of the nice thing is as you come in here and you reset the board, it'll actually come in and turn on all 12 phases. And you can see the actual LEDs on the motherboard that also highlight as the phases are turning on. And so how exactly are we saving power as we go from 6 to 2 phases? We do this by using phase adding and phase dropping technology. So it's a six phase design, and at six phases you would run, if you're consuming a lot of power, the CPU is running at full speed. But a lot of times when you're in between tasks, it drops down to a lower power state. And as you can see on a six phase curve, you would drop down and you'd kind of be at a low efficiency point. When you drop down to two phases or anywhere in between, you kind of get back to this higher efficiency area. And as you go from 2 to 3 to 4 to 5 to 6 phases, you're always staying at the highest efficiency possible across the entire load range. So you can see at light load, you have a power savings, as well as at full load by going to the 6 phase. And it'll also show you total power saved since we've built the system. And since we built this about a month ago, we've saved 70 watts of power total.
And that's on one CPU.
That's on one CPU.
So how many CPUs does this company expect to manufacture? Do you have any idea?
This company, for this type of high-end gaming desktop motherboard, could be in tens to hundreds of thousands.
So that's substantial power savings if adopted throughout the industry.
And I think it's starting here in the gaming area first, because we're starting to see in that gaming desktop segment that people want the high performance, but they are also conscious about saving power and being green, very much like the Toyota Prius, if you will, in the hybrid car area. And I think as it catches on there, it'll just go mainstream from there. And we feel we're in a good position to help enable that with more customers.
Now, Intersil is on the board of a committee that has a goal of dropping the power usage by 50% on computers.
That's right.
What's the name of that group? Do you remember?
The Climate Savers.
Climate Savers.
Yes.
And give us an idea how this plays into your overall strategy, or is this a major focus for Intersil now to become more efficient or the leader in power efficiency?
This is a major focus for Intersil as part of the Climate Savers group and as far as Energy Star requirement. As each year passes by, they're looking for higher and higher levels of efficiency, and we feel with this technology, we're going to enable customers to meet those requirements for the next year or two and beyond. We're only just seeing now that the industry is starting to pick up on it as well, and we've had this type of technology for a while, and we're continuing to invest heavily in that moving forward, increase power efficiency over all load conditions.
And of course, Intersil is the number one manufacturer of core power for desktop, notebook, and servers.
That's right.
So of course, if we get on the leader in power savings as well, this can make a dramatic impact to the entire computing industry.
That's right. I think everyone will follow suit, and hopefully it'll make a difference overall in power consumption.
All right, thank you very much, Faisal.
Thank you.
All right.